What a, we back, baby. It's a baby fella, y'all. YTM62, y'all already know what it is, man. You know, I ain't gonna waste the intro. Make it too long, man. You know, I drove over here, as always. I took the liberty of driving over here. You can at least take the liberty hitting that like button, subscribe button. You know, help a brother out. But, oh yeah, this is what we doing right here. Another brother falls. We finna yank it off, man, see what it hitting like. Go ahead and talk to the divorce.
Oh.
Well, he leveled up, then.
Oh, God damn it. Okay. Get your ass home in one piece, MJ.
You all right?
Far fucking from it.
I'm looking at him right there.
That mean anything to you?
Nothing good. For black folks, anyway.
Sheriff department down there still thinks Jim Crow is the law of the land, so we're building a civil rights case against him. Been working with an attorney out of Washington, D.C. Knows people in the FBI.
That what that call was about?
One of my men, named Ezekiel Dandridge, was down there meeting with folks. Getting him to agree to testify against the sheriff's department. He was compiling evidence, testimony, getting folks' names. We're gonna turn it over to that attorney.
He making too much noise.
Then he ran into a motherfucker named Sheriff Walter Slim Beaumont.
Slim!
I was on the phone with him when it happened.
Killed
him? I'm getting ready to leave now.
Oh, what's going on? What's going on?
I know. Yeah. Okay.
Kinda laid out, ain't it?
Kinda laid out, ain't it?
Are you having car trouble?
No, sir.
There you go. Don't hang
Everything's
up.
Everything's fine.
Smart.
Why don't you come on out here and let me get a look at you?
Oh, Lord.
What you doing around Sinclair this time of night?
Passing through, sir.
Passing through. That's nice. Beautiful night for passing through, ain't it? Who's that on the phone?
My mama.
Ooh.
Your mama.
She worries. Just letting her know when to expect me.
That's mighty nice.
Mighty small, too.
I bet she appreciates that.
But it ain't gonna work with this guy.
Yes, sir. It is a beautiful night. Don't let me keep it. Especially what with your mama waiting and all.
Man. Got a hand on the gun already? Don't turn your back on him. Don't you do it. You a coward anyway. I ain't talking about the black guy, I'm talking about the white guy, man. Shoot a man. Get back. Coward. Oh, he got dirt on you.
Jesus.
Bro.
And another brother falls.
Lincoln, this is my daughter, Roxy. She grew up in Atlanta with her mother.
Pleasure to meet you. I'm Lincoln.
Lincoln Clay. I know. Daddy, I already told you I can handle this on my own.
There's too much at stake. Case. People's lives. Can't take any chances.
Heard you ripped Dixie Mafia a new asshole.
Yep.
Left one of them hanging from a Ferris wheel.
He killed someone close to me. Seemed like a good way to pay him back.
Slim and them motherfuckers who work for him.
Ah, damn.
Dixie Mafia ain't nothing compared to them. We do this, you do what I say, when I say it.
Yes, ma'am.
The two of you need to get on down to Sinclair Parish and get that folder.
Gee, when I believe you're going to stop somewhere first.
Bring it here.
Yeah.
Meet me outside when you're ready to go. Your ass is driving.
I know I am, because you can't.
She was supposed to be with Ezekiel. blames herself for what happened.
I'm the best driver.
Blame's an easy thing to put on. Hell of a lot harder to take off.
Well, I got you come in and try to stand her ground, though, like she the
boss.
We'll
get this done.
Of that, I have no doubt.
Uh-oh.
Sinclair Parrish? Yeah, I remember Sinclair Parrish.
Don't you remember about I came doing tour bed?
You need to understand that back then, local police, sheriff departments, they operated with absolute impunity. And no one operated with more impunity than Sheriff Walter Beaumont. Beaumont used his power to keep Sinclair Parrish white. Places like that were called sundown counties. If you were black and caught around there after dark, well, that would be the last time anyone ever saw you.
Oh, this your whip? Money I got.
Well, let's go.
And we're gonna go when I'm ready to go. In fact, get out. You gonna get out? You better not get out. You won't even let me out. I guess we didn't have no choice but to go, y'all. Give me the silent treatment all the way over there.
Oh, okay. Run down on how you two fucked up those dicky assholes.
I fucked
up. What you did to do, sir, that was stone cold.
Did what had to be done.
Yeah, I'm sure you did. But listen, if one of these Sinclair deputies ever try to pull you over, don't stop. They'll kill you and me without a fight.
You go to a police store and take
that count.
Giving black folks hugs.
Now, ain't no disrespect, my brother. But take out Slim like you did Richard Doucette. And in their minds, that's just gonna justify everything they be doing. That's gonna make shit even worse.
Me right?
But you ready to just go out and kill them all, huh?
Nah, just the ones that matter.
I'm gonna have to come back to the location. I'm gonna have to see that summary right there. Oh, God dang. I ain't gonna remember this at all. I need to take a picture. Yeah, I'm gonna try that though. Shortcut right here. Look at that. Come on. Let's go 55 and get to work. Come on. What you got? Oh, yeah. That's how you do that. Re-elect Slim. Don't die that way, boy. People be trying to die. Oh, it's my opportunity. Well, I ran over here. Oh, no.
You trying to hit people or what?
Look at out here, that man finna kill us. That man finna kill us, bro. Get up out of here. He shot our time. Oh, and I got a flat tire.
222 Home County Road. Suspicious driver identified. Backup requested.
I know how to mess up. I hope they fixed it. Oh, they fixed it.
Sure, you some wheels over here.
Oh, yeah.
Man, I
I'll get her out to you.
Oh, yeah, we good now. Oh, did he come up through here? Oh, yeah. You starting to get like the arm dealer, fam. And not bring me my car.
Return to patrol.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
You rolling, huh? You rolling, huh? You funky rolling? Ain't no one the right way?
Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
What am I doing with this?
Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
What was that? Hello, what is this?
Hold on now, baby. We ain't done.
I'm carrying too much cash. Need to hand some off.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
I don't know what that is.
Where you going?
Man, it's not piling, girl.
Better not lose this.
Get on up out of here now.
Business is done here.
All right. Let's ride. Join the race, y'all. I see this. Immaculate. Gonna hit that tree. Gonna hit that rock. Gonna hit this house.
Is this how you always? Where you going?
I don't know how. I don't know why I keep getting out.
MJ Farm is up ahead.
What's MJ like?
Sinclair born and raised. He a white boy looking to make a difference.
You trust him?
Of course I trust him. Although I think he got more balls than sense.
Sounds like my kind of people. Is it up here?
Yeah.
Well, yeah. Did you?
Foxy Roxy. I ain't seen you in a good minute, girl. MJ's waiting for y'all in the greenhouse.
Now you say hey to Lula and them babies for me.
That's it. Who survived a dry cigar prayer? He in double zero. Hello, man. Yeah, come on. I got my little greenhouse right here.
They need a place to lay low.
Oh,
send them
look like some.
Look after yourself.
Like some good, though.
Ain't you two a shot to behold?
Yeah, we just a regular old beauty and the beast. Lincoln here is beauty.
Name's Mitch, but most folks call me MJ. How's the drive in?
Got a warm welcome from the Sinclair Sheriff's Department.
Goddamn assholes. Since the thing with ZQ, Slim's had them high alert. And when'd you get back?
A few months ago.
This is my ticket home. Lost part of my stomach. It was about a year ago.
Shrapnel?
Hewitt got hit by an RPG. And next thing I know, I'm on the ground with part of the tail rotor sticking out of me. This helps with the pain.
Ooh.
God damn.
It's grown real
good. Some of my best work.
That cop friend of yours got us a line on our missing folder.
Mickey? Yeah. Tommy Slim's got it locked up down at the station.
Don't suppose there's an easy way in and out of there?
No, not unless you're invisible. Them motherfuckers don't leave much chance.
So I should probably wait until it's dark. Try to get in when most of those assholes have gone home for the day.
That's what I was thinking. Slim's a slippery bastard. Unpredictable. So I'm gonna tag along and help keep an eye on things. I'm gonna be waiting for you outside.
Appreciate it. And MJ? Might want to get in touch with that cop friend of yours. Tell him to call in sick.
Yeah.
That motherfucker's long gone.
Come on. You can get in the car with me. That's long distance traveling y'all got, you got going on right here.
Where you going?
Man of my business. Where you going? Get in the car. Oh, look at that. That was a fast mission. Hold on. One more time, y'all.
Baby.
One more time,
y'all.
One more time. What we got? I'll take it. You gonna come in the house with me? I'm trying to show you something. Too late now. Change my mind. What? Quick game.
The ship had
I'm surprised you didn't go in and snatch the files yourself.
I thought that, but I suppose you deserve to have a little fun.
Hey, you generous.
I'll be keeping a bird's eye view on things from nearby. Give you a heads up any way I can.
Woo! Look at all that red.
All right. There's me up here.
Cool. I'll grab the files. Where should we meet?
I can make my way back to the phone.
I can do a better job myself.
Keep your head down. Aye.
Since the day I was born.
Aye. Alright. Let's see what we got. Might as well get this. You gonna give me the inside scoop? I need to start getting these. Jump over here.
I rigged up something so I can talk to you through your earpiece. Them pigs in the station will shoot you on sight. So, you know.
I shouldn't have came anyway.
You touch that car?
I'm in position on the roof. Got eyes on you. And a small handful of deputies around the station.
Any place you might have touched, and anywhere else for that matter. You're a whole lot less trouble for everybody.
Damn it. Put a body in here.
Police! Show yourself!
Just in case somebody come, you know. I don't want them to see his corpse. Have a little money too.
Hi there.
Hi, y'all.
Girl, here you go. Looking so good. You need us to get you a doctor?
I want to see Jill. Yeah.
Nobody told you? Oh, hell, Daryl. Your baby brother got himself dead. Goddamn thing, too. He found him hanging from his belt this morning.
Yeah, I'm gonna take him out.
Somebody really should have come and told you.
Fucking pig fucker.
Get him. I'm gonna chop that one up to grief. You need to go on home, Daryl. Tell your dope friends they can't push that shit in Sinclair Pass. We fucking clear, Daryl?
Yes.
Jerry, you better get your ass up out of here. You gonna sit there? No, they gonna think you did it. Push him out the one. Oh, okay. Still sitting in there. Dude, that's crazy.
You still alive out there?
Yeah, I'm good. Hey, they're going gravy. Oh, shit. Going good. Is this stuff right here? It could be upstairs or something. Man, that's about a load of crap.
Maybe I should have went in there myself.
You're trying to be quiet. You're disturbing me. Okay, yeah. Be upstairs.
Slim office is at the front of the building on the second floor.
Oh, okay.
The files ought to be inside.
Oh, yeah? Come here. Come on back over here. Yeah, I hardly know what the noise was I heard. Yeah. Come on. Come on, when y'all gonna come? Oh, yeah. Oh, hold on now. Oh, yeah. Come on.
Damn.
Huh. He don't know. He don't know. He's stupid. He's stupid. Ooh-wee. I can't believe y'all didn't let me do that. Get that arm. Oh, let me get another one in. Oh, okay.
Huh?
Yeah, you saw me. You saw me. Come on out. You saw something? You gonna get your scrap? What are you getting? You act like you ain't saw nothing? What you gonna do? Come on, you heard that, didn't you?
Funny business.
Yeah, come on, man. Don't get this over with. You sit back down. You sit on back down. Ain't no way if this is. Ain't no way. Might be. Oh, it's a bear. Can't get it. There you go.
Roxy. I got it.
Oh, well, man. Damn.
Don't
escape.
Act too surprised.
Oh, I ain't. But this shit ain't over till you get your ass back to the farmhouse. And I mean alive.
That's the plan. Meet you there.
That's it? I didn't make that challenging at all, Rick. And get back out real. God dang. All right, right. Went in through that one. Hey, let's go. A little time for something, but. Just found out. I'm going too. I knew it was gonna stop me like that.
I was wondering when you was gonna show up.
You doubt this boy from the hollow?
Let's just say I'm still surprised you ain't fuck it up.
Give me time. Damn. I'm sure I'll find a way. Slim made some notes inside. Highlighted a few names.
Fuck. Slim already gone to work. Some of these people done gone missing.
Which means they're probably dead.
He knows the names of the people we've been talking to.
God damn it, we've been working at this for almost a year, putting everything together piece by piece for it to all fall apart now.
Ain't nothing falling apart. We always knew the motherfuckers would hit back. These folks gave their life thinking we was gonna see this through. We still got the pictures, the written testimony. We ain't gonna let Slim worm his way out of this.
So, what's our next move?
I'ma call the folks on this list and tell them to get the fuck out of St. Clair. After that, we gonna see about Slim and his asshole friends.
We gonna see about him. We gonna see about him. It is sad though. It is sad, but we finna get some justice with just us. Give me that red again, big dog. No? Oh, okay.
You can just bring those bags on inside.
Thank you.
You got a minute? I need some help getting some fertilizer in here.
That's the main mission? Oh, that's a whole nother mission. Well, look, I might separate these missions up, man, since it's been no close 30 minutes, man. You know, we recording and everything. I might switch them up. So, I don't know how long the video gonna be, but, you know.
Just bring those bags on inside.
That's what we can do, man.
You got a minute? I need some help getting some fertilizer in here.
The bags right here?
No way, my man.
No problem.
This it? This the mission? Hold on, I can go knock this out part of them. Hold up. Where you going? You going anywhere? You stopping for?
Any old asshole can grow some skunk weed in their backyard. Takes an artist to get in there, start mixing strains and shit.
Gotta respect a man with a passion.
Yeah.
Been growing long?
Since I got back.
Did he say he got out last year? What did he say? You got all this?
VA shrink said I was suffering from intrusive thoughts. Couldn't get down with the meds he gave me. So I started growing. Shared my first crop with some friends, and word travels fast.
Good weed does that.
Cops. Yeah.
Cops are so focused
don't
on
hurt, St. Clair
White, they haven't noticed the new shade of green popping up.
Lucky you.
Plus, I kind of got a referral system, so I don't have to worry about any old asshole talking to the cops.
So you got a pipeline into New Bordeaux?
Nah. You know someone who might be interested?
I might. We'll talk more once things settle down around here.
Thank you for the help. Want to take a hit?
You shouldn't have.
Give me that Reggie, man. You ain't gave me no BS, dude.
Fuck. You put your foot in this, boy.
Goddamn right. Well, let me see if Roxy needs help digging through the files. That could take a minute. Enjoy that.
We should talk
business later.
I'm really enjoying it. Okay. Well, we did that one, man. Kicking up dust. Like, that's gonna be the next one. So, hello, you know, Kyle, man, you slipping. Oh, you've been slipping lately, man. I've been slipping. What's going on? But, other than that, appreciate y'all, man. Take time out today to watch my channel, man. One love. Love all. Stay positive. Try to keep that negativity out of your life as always. Get more sun. Look at that sun. Ooh, wee. That's a lot. But get more sun on you, man. Get some more of that energy, man. Sun giving us energy. Sun putting out some form of energy. It's giving us to us. So, man, y'all enjoy that, man. Other than that, have a blessed day, man. Peace.